In your opinion, what is the number one social issue in the country right now?
I think it's family values. We need to set an agenda where we have a pro-family agenda. We need to ensure that we can talk very positively about why we want to secure and save life in our country. And we shouldn't be afraid of talking about that, something that has been of great contention in our country. But I'm proud to be pro-life, and I think as a nation, we ought to have a positive, constructive conversation about it.
Mr. Bastani.
Well, I agree that family values are certainly necessary, but I would broaden the definition out a little bit to say that the social problem that I see in the country is the bickering that goes on in Washington. Frankly, it has paralyzed our ability to deal with any of our problems, and I think the time has come for us to end. If we can get that done, then I think we can solve so many of our problems and get on with it.
Mr. Mahoney, please.
I believe one of the most contentious issues of the day is the definition of marriage. As a social conservative, I believe strongly that we need to define marriage as being between a man and a woman. It sustained our civilization and our culture for a very long period of time, and we need to stand up for those who believe that marriage should be between one man and one woman.
Mr. Ashew.
I'm concerned with the degradation of standards that we have. We see it all the time on television. We see it in our leaders. And I believe that needs to change. There's a limit to what government can do about it. What I do think is a moral issue, though, is the immoral size of the debt right now we are planning to leave to our next generation. I find that to be an unconscionable legacy.